think it's tomorrow, 13th. I think that's there's patch notes that have been put up on one of the Reddit discussion.
I think the support class is getting a grenade fucking crossbow type thing.
Yeah, the real DLC, the actual DLC, is coming in March. Quite a ways off.
And that's Giant Shadow?
No, tomorrow's Giant Shadow.
Is that right?
Tomorrow's literally just the map and that support class weapon and a patch.
Hey, to who?
Someone joining a game?
Can do. Me and Mo. Bro.
Check it out, the shmo shmo. I've no heard from Ryan today either. Oh, fucking hell, I speak to him that just pops up. The devil's advocate shit.
That's quite freaky.
Normally I get about 35 WhatsApp messages after my day, man. Normally starting with, how are you? I feel like shit. He's got a choice, he can either jump in with us or he can jump in with Byron and Nicola to play Titanfall. I think it's safe to say, Jim, I don't think we'll be seeing him for Siege anymore.
No, I gathered that.
I can't find any with actual players, they're all like pretty empty.
Yeah, it makes you wonder why he played it in the first place, really.
I just kept on saying it was shit.
If I find something shit, I don't play it.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm joining one.
Okie doke. I need to get back to it soon anyway.
Yeah.
And I'm strongly, strongly thinking about buying Killing Floor.
I'm not in. I had the first one. And it got really boring after a while.
Oh, yeah, Aaron. I had to throw two of my eggs away yesterday.
How come?
They were yellow.
Right.
Menopause.
Really quite yellow. So, yeah.
Oh, that reminds me, I need to go on Imagear! Imagear!
They didn't make it. The rest look alright at the moment, though, I think.
Did that happen to be smelly in any way?
I couldn't really tell. But they didn't look
that's
good.
Fine.
They were like, they looked really, like they were pretty dark yellow, so.
Right, okay.
I didn't like doing it, but I was like, oh.
See, the thing is like, you would rather run the risk of losing two than letting them go too
Make
far. What they actually do is they release a bacteria that becomes, aromatizes basically, and it affects all the other eggs.
Yeah.
So, you probably
that's
done
what I was
the
thinking.
Right thing.
Like, when I was reading about it, they were like, if any go yellow, then obviously get them out as soon as possible.
Yeah.
Before they infect the others, so we'll see. I mean, I still think half of them probably aren't even fertile, Well, it looks
a see, the thing is, as well, that, like, see the whole thing, just to let you sort of. Reptile eggs are considerably different from chicken eggs. Chicken eggs, now they process a candling where you put it up to the light.
Mm-hmm.
You can only do that with white eggs, white chicken eggs. You can't do it with, like, chestnut marins or anything like that. But candling is not a 100% foolproof process when it comes to reptile eggs. See, if you don't see anything in it, it could just be that there is more fluid in one than there is to another.
Yeah.
It takes a wee bit longer for stuff to develop.
Okay.
Right, so basically, the easiest way to think about it is, like, human pregnancy, how the cells divide and they see, like, the wee bag with the heartbeat.
Mm-hmm.
The bunch of chromosomes, basically, when you go for your first sonogram.
Yeah.
That doesn't happen with eggs. It can be in the egg, but it might actually take like 2 or 3 days for that chemical reaction to actually start happening. So all the ones that you've seen that haven't looked as if they've got anything in it may have something now.
Yeah, that's why I'm not gonna obviously. I'm still gonna keep them going until. I do think some of them have gotten a little bit bigger already, though. I don't know whether that's possible to get a little bit bigger already, but.
Yeah, what they do is they retain fluid. That's what the humidity's for. They retain fluid. They will expand. Some of them will actually contract as well. Some of them might actually get a tiny bit smaller before they start expanding again. It's just that the microscopic pores, or stomatas as they're called, they're the things that let the air in and out. So if they do expand and they do contract, I wouldn't worry about it. The only time I would worry about it is if there's a major deviation in colour, like you've already said with the other two.
Yeah, yeah.
But you're on top of it with the humidity and that, so.
Yeah, I think that tissue thing worked really well as well, putting that kitchen roll on top of the box before I put the lid on, because I checked them yesterday, obviously, and it seemed to have kept any drips off them, because before they were obviously getting dripped on a little bit, and I was like, oh no! So, like, a couple of them, they've got, like almost watermarks as well, which I was obviously a little bit worried about, because
I wouldn't panic too much about that, because in the wild what bearded dragons will actually do to keep them moist is they'll actually urinate on them.
Oh, okay, lovely.
So, like, they've not got access to a lot of water. So
when I read everywhere, they're just like, don't get water on them at all, not under any circumstances. It's like, okay,
it's because water's got a different molecular construction. Water will go colder a lot quicker than urine will.
Yeah.
Because urine's obviously denser, and what happens to it is it turns to a paste. You'll probably find that when your bearded dragon goes for a shit, there's a big bit of white jelly.
Yes, yes.
So that's urine. That's the hard deposit of pee, if you will.
I always wondered what that was.
It's urine. It's basically crystallised urine. It's how. Basically, because I've only got one opening, they do the two of them at the same time, much the same as a bird will. It's basically just urine. That's how sometimes, if, like, you can always tell if you're, or if they've got a problem with water retention, is that urine will smell really strong.
Mm.
Whereas if you just smell it, that sort of musky, heavy, that's just the poo, because bearded dragon shit is god-awful smelling.
Yes, I know.
It's probably one of the worst.
And I'm like,
yep, it's probably one of the worst reptilian shits you'll ever come across in your entire life. It's bearded dragons. The only other one I will say, which is even bloody worse, is certain species of snake. No corn snakes or anything like that. See, like a California king snake. They are revolting.
She likes to try and do it on us as well, or on the floor. Whenever it seems like she almost, it's almost like.
Was it when you're handling her?
To get out of the tank. Not when she's. Well, she has. She's been on Emily before and pretty much pooed on her.
I wouldn't. By the way, that's actually a good thing, believe it or not. That's her wanting
really?
To put her scent onto you, yeah.
Okay.
That's what she's doing. She's wanting to mark you. That's basically what that is. Because
thanks,
how
but bearded... no thanks.
Exactly, aye. Because bearded dragons, when they make a new set, what they'll actually do, or if they find a new burrow, because they normally, like, make a house in something that's already done it for them in the wild, what they'll do is they'll actually leave a big crap right at the front door. so okay. other ones don't come in.
Yeah,
basically,
she's
what she's trying to say is, you're mine, nobody else is getting you.
She has, because she was sat on me, I think she went to, and then I obviously got her back in the tank as quickly as possible.
Oh, you can tell the way the back legs start going.
Yeah, I know, and then you just, I just hear this little, like, I can tell just by the way she's sitting as well, because she obviously lifts her bloody tail up, and then I'm like, no.
Yep.
And also when she's in the bath, every time she gets in the bath.
Yeah, that's, like, see if you ever find that she's no went to the toilet for a really, really long bath.
Stick
him
in there, yeah.
It's so funny.
The one day, I put them both in the bath together, like, in the, because I do it in the sink now, because it's a bit less daunting, I think, but I did do it in the bath before, and I had them both in there at the same time, and they both pooed, and I was just like, oh my god, this is horrific, because it was just, like, floating all over the place, and I was like, no.
Yes, then it starts to break up.
Yeah. And then I was like, how am I, I had to just get them out again. It was like, they've been in there for 2 seconds, and I had to get them out, because, yeah.
I've got 13 separate plastic containers that I put different lizards into for a bath so they don't smell the other ones and get the fear factor.
Yeah.
I've got them all labelled all in my storage area, and I just keep them for it, but I only rinse them out with water. I don't use any sort of like Avi cleanse or anything like that. I don't use any of that because I want them to feel comfortable in it with their own smell in it. So I don't really clean it out, but because you've only got the two, I wouldn't worry about that. It's pretty bogging some of the stuff we've got today. I'm starting to panic about my big spine.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Massive shit today, man. Fucking hell, it's the first shit I've seen out in my week, man. Fucking huge. And I'm getting Zephobas delivered for him tomorrow, so they're like mealworms, but they're the size of fucking leviathans. They're absolutely massive, and they're softer.
It's Orion.
It's
all right, Orion. Chuck. What?
We have lost what? Objective Freddy.
I think Jim's fell asleep with your conversation, to be honest with you.
Fuck me.
Concentrating.
Oh, here, see, the minute he comes in, it's just absolute slurs and fucking insults. Come on to hell, man. You're a...
I just replied to that guy on Imgur.
Imgur.
Imgur. Imgur!
Yeah, a doll speaking as an actual lizard.
Did you do that, aye?
Yeah, because it's just like, I mean, like, you're saying, like, I work in a zoo, and he's like, I work in a zoo, and he's like, yeah, but I know a vet, and it's just like, oh, fucking hell. Like, I'm an actual lizard, and I don't mind, so, shut up.
We have lost Objective Edward.
Oh, that's hilarious.
We have taken Objective Freddy.
It's the exact same as a vet specialist, would they?
Oh yeah, I'm not disputing that. The guy just wants to just presume that he knows everything. Just people on the internet.
And as I was saying, what I said to Debs as well is, see the vet that he actually quoted is the first one on the Google search bar, and the only reason I know about it is because I phoned him last week to get a set of doses. That cheat sent for him because I couldn't find one for a vet in Britain.
Is he from America then? An American?
Yeah.
Well, that's the thing. He must be. But...
Lost Objective Freddy.
Is he trying to say to me they've got 25 years of experience, and I went, actually, mate, they've got 30 because I spoke to them.
The enemy controls all objectives.
Owned again, man. What the fuck?
Getting pooped. Right in the buttocks. I don't mind getting pumped in the buttocks off of you, mate. Sweetheart or sweet arse?
Not bad.
Yeah.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Yeah, I'm on the left hand side of the square.
Oh shit!
We have lost objective Charlie.
On it, stay still. There you go, past it.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Yay, rank 2 assault car.
Oh, you've maxed out your sniper, haven't you?
I have, actually. Oh, yeah. Yeah, but I wasn't playing sniper, though, was I, really?
Right, stay there, Benny, I'll get you.
Really, no.
I just blew that guy up that got
in fact,
you.
From rank 0 to 10, rank 1 to 10, stuff. I think I used the scope twice. I was like, fuck this.
Touch me.
I need ammunition!
That's some in the
spare
other
ammo,
Benny.
Anyone?
Making sure he doesn't die.
I'm gonna head off to like...
The Benny's a good.
Fuck's sake! Give me 5 seconds and die!
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's not gonna be another night
we
of that.
We have taken objective Edward.
Fuck's sake! Fucking hell! I fucking shot him!
Shut up.
Sorry.
Why do you do that?
Alright, I'm pretty sure soon you'll hear Debbie shouting into your hand.
Oh my god.
There we go. Right, Benny, I'm coming here. I'm coming to heal you.
Got him. Oh, support class, cool.
We have an armored train en route.
Already? Oh, then again, we joined the game kind of like 2/3 of the way through. What?
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Oh, there's 3 people around that corner.
Yeah, I just get pumped as well.
I got munched. I think it's down on the D-pad. I've never understood that phrase. Whoops the daisy. Whoops the daisy. That was amazing! See, that guy just crouch walked all the way across that opening.
He's got some fucking stones on him.
Oh, you're glitching.
Grenade!
players, man. I can't beat it. Whoa. What, the rifles only? I do like the idea, definitely. This is a shame it's a custom game, though. They said why it's not going to be custom. It's not going to be a regular thing. But I think they should make it a regular thing. Because the problem with custom games is that you have to search for them. Come on, just don't stick it in its own little category, you know? I mean, hardcore is. Is it? I thought it had its own little, like you could search for hardcore servers. I don't think so, because you just go to server browser. It's not listed as a custom game. You just click a box, hardcore or normal.
I just get revived and killed again. Dying in general, mate.
We are losing. We have taken objective Charlie.
Oh, no. It happens with other classes, definitely. I've had that.
Oh, yes.
You have to switch. Here's the one I've got. I can't sprint. That one's getting fixed, I know that much. And you're in crouch.
We are losing objective Duff.
Can't sprint. No.
Is that read it in the patch notes?
Oh, I love reading. I don't know why. I have a real pleasure reading patch notes.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Unless they're No Man's Sky patch notes, and I'm just like, yeah, whatever. Do you know, I booted that up about 2 days ago, I think. And this is no lie. I booted it up. I got in the game. I went to the menu. I thought, oh, I'll upload some stuff now that the servers aren't getting hammered and get some credit. I uploaded three things and it crashed the desktop. Oh, well, fuck this thing.
We have lost objective Charlie.
If I keep doing that. Honey! Debbie! He was under fire!
Everybody except me.
That would be quite funny if all three of us. Except Deb's got.
It would not.
Hey, it's Aaron and Ryan. Not me, though.
Yeah, almost. It almost came to.
It did it despite me, because I said it.
Did.
Ooh, battle pack.
I'm gonna go scout.
Ah.
Because why not?
Ow.
Copycat.
I'm gonna go ass-alt.
Lovely.
I love that.
I think you hate it.
No, I do like it now.
Just get used to it.
Well, apparently she hates me every day and loves me.
Yeah, I say that to him at least once a day. I have an argument once a day in the process. I always say, I fucking hate you.
It just makes the love feel better.
We have taken objective George.
A side order of rage.
What? I missed that.
We have taken objective Edward.
Oh. Yes, that's it.
We have taken objective
quick,
Freddy.
Mark my brow. Annihilated that horse.
Sniper on the ridge to the right of D. Yeah! Fucking sniper, yeah! Choke on my balls! Now! Oh, I was killed by Lord of Hell 667?
Yes!
Nice! Aaron, you're like on fire. Oh, and you was on fire. Oh, grenade.
Grenade.
Holy. People at sea.
So the firing! What?
We have lost. I've just took my elbow off. In a blob of ice cream.
I doubt it's going to list interesting flora and fungi. If they hit me, you'll be sure to punch it out, won't you? Procedure is to jump 200 feet there and scan. And scatter yourself over a wide area.
We are losing objective Freddy.
Why won't you die?
You got wind powers.
See, I'm charging up.
We are losing objective Edward.
I mean, Barry quote it all the time when we play Siege. It's the third by Teehee.
Oh, oh.
I've done the exact same jump you done, but I fell to death.
Did you have full health?
Yep. Ah, isn't that bollocks?
Ah. Magic E. Debbie!
Yeah,
time for
right,
you to
do
your squad boost.
I'll do it when I die.
We have lost objective apples.
Dikkat edin! Düşman gözcüsü görüldü!
We have taken objective Duff.
There's a guy, Debs, if you... I'll try and spot him, but... There's a guy just below that tower you're on. He's on, like, this little ledge. Oh, he's been killed. Yeah, I'm spotting him. Right here.
Yeah, I don't see...
Right here. Like, look towards... Look towards E. And, like, him... You got the round tower, and then you've got the square tower.
Yeah.
And he is... Like, on a little ledge below. He's dead.
I'm there.
He's dead.
Someone got him. Yep.
Yeah, I got him.
Is that you, Aaron? Yeah.
Yeah.
Cheeky little bastard.
I wish I had a sniper right about now, man.
We are losing objective Freddy.
Bir düşman gözcüsü görüyorum.
I'll leave you a couple of ammo. Medipacks run about you. All the med packs for Debbie.
Yeah. For Debbie.
Fucking hell. Is everyone a sniper? Like, if you look at D on the map, you just see a load of blue fucking identifiers, and they're all fucking
coming through the main.
They're all static.
Doing it at the main gate, Debbie.
Huh?
Four. Doing it at the gate just down below you, directly across from.
Oh, right, yeah, I see them.
Magic, magic.
Bomba gidiyor.
Ach nein. And yes, the gobbles. I love them too. Lovely couple, lots of fun. Gas. I just kind of like fell to my death. I've just realised the anti-tank grenade is literally just like six normal grenades, like fucking duct taped together,
stuck together.
We call this a field modification. There are, if you look over towards where A is, there's like a little hill with a big rock. There's some snipers around there.
Say that after a box of nachos sometimes as well.
I've not had nachos. They just remind me of like Doritos with vomit on them.
Some damn tasty fucking enjoy. Vomit then. Fair enough. Roll over, Beethoven!
Was that one of those, you say, Ladybird books? Yeah. How Things Work. The Wife. And then you've got like the shed. It's quite. You like those, don't you, Debs?
That.
Like the Ladybird books.
We have taken objective apples. Yeah, they're well
funny. Hey, well funny. I need to like go get ammo for
We got butter!
We have taken objective butter.
I love how upbeat she is. We have taken objective butter. And then when you lose it, it's like, we have lost objective butter.
No, it's just
like, don't you let me too slowly dejected.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
I got a flyback saying the link
back. Oh, sweet. You can kill people with their own tripwire bombs. Yeah, but what I mean is, like, not even their own tripwire bombs. I just shot an enemy tripwire bomb and killed an enemy. It wasn't actually his, it was somebody else's. Because I'd already killed the sniper. As Rick says, the plan worked brilliantly. Actually, he doesn't. The plan worked brilliantly.
want to try.
I'm at the G.
No, why did you revive me, man? Why did you revive me?
Vulcan, get through the engine!
We have taken objective George.
Objective George. I don't know why it doesn't go, gentlemen, the king.
We have taken objective Delta.
So, what a name. Lord of Hell 667.
We are losing objective Delta.
Big monster reagent. Bomba atıyorum. Dikkat eyleyin.
Fucking hell, man. So many snipers.
An enemy dreadnought has arrived.
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
Hey.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Give me some help at D. Shit, you got a tank.
Bir tank görüldü.
There's three guys coming up. Right hand hill, a tank, ship, and a horse, and all sorts of shit.
Yeah. Right, I put some anti-tank mines down, but I don't know whether he's going to roll over them. Yep. Here we go. Tank's down. They're getting quite a... another horse. I think it's down below us.
Yep. a guy who's using a sniper but doesn't have any lens flare.
It's because he didn't have a scope.
We have lost.
Oh, it's the actual M1903 sniper. So it should have lens flare.
The guy I got shot by the
marksman
one doesn't have lens
flare.
I really need to stop jumping, like, off ledges. They're taking E and F. Oh, is that a motor car? Ah, fucking motor car's on fire.
Hang at me.
On fire? What? God. It actually, the thing is, it was on fire, but it had 70 odd health. There's the water, put it out. Whoa. That was really weird. When I died, it teleported me all the way back to where your body was. I was back at sea. It's almost like I died when the bomber came in, which was unfortunate. Come here! Come here!
Yep, up in the air I went.
Aaron went in the air. Ron.
Yep. Hey! Hey, hey,
hey.
Connection when he bust any fucking door on run. Gaping wound where my testicles used to be. Yep.
We are winning.
Removing Medic, wrinkles from your beanbag.
Turn around, for fuck's sake.
Why?
A flame trooper kit is available near your location.
Oh, a flammenwerfer.
Supposed to look like old elbow skin, fucks it.
Oh, I can't kill anything. I'm so bad.
Jesus. The sniper's up on this fucking tower. I have a pan. Smashed it. I got better pick.
doing it to me again. Why is it doing this to me? Why? I don't understand.
Heck, well, peeps, I'm off to watch Walking Dead.
Yeah.
Indeed.
Unlucky, mate.
What the fuck is that buzzing noise? Nah. Such a troll, Ryan. On that note, I am off.
Sorry, that was me. I pulled out the lead by accident.
See, right, incorrect.
Do you fancy watching some horror story, Deb?
Oh, but I haven't got a battle pick.
We'll play one more then.
I like how everybody gets one, and then they're like, "Yeah, I'm done now. Bye."
Okay, see ya. Bye.
Asha.
Oh, it's Blitz.
Hello, Ducky. Hey,
Lodge.
See you later.
And the man in the exit. And everybody a tick.
Jim, you're stupid.
Hey.
I said you're stupid.
I know. I am.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I was feeling really sick earlier.
Feeling really weird.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They say that like when you're... It must be like I'm close to death and my body's just pumping me full of like endorphins.
Yeah.
But you would, wouldn't you?
We have taken
and I would gladly accept the pumping. I'd even clench it for you. I thought I was weird. Now I'm disgusted. It's
disgustingly weird.
We have taken objective Duff.
I take that for a lot of compliment. On my way to La Croix. La Croix! La Croix, darling! It's La Croix! No? No
we
one?
Have lost objective charge.
No one know that one? Ab clap. Ah. Great comedy.
We have lost objective Duff. We have taken objective Charlie.
I don't know if I should change it to the male announcer. Give him an airing, an Aaron.
Bitch.
Is he like, we have taken objective Duff?
We are losing objective Charlie.
Charlie? Why you lose?
Granate raus! Ich werfe Granate auf!
No, Charlie!
Doodles.
We have lost Objective Charlie. We have taken Objective Charlie. We have lost Objective Alpha.
Oh my god, Debs. 3, 4, 5 people going to
yeah, D. I'm dead.
Oh.
I'm trying to stay hideys.
I'm gonna be stealth.
They killed me and then I die. I'm on a house.
White egg.
Gun out, help, help, help!
Fence. The horse is so annoying sometimes. Stop us an Amadon, buddy! Thank you all.
We have taken Objective Duff.
How exotic! Really, really shit porn earlier. So funny. Well, it was like supposed to be like monster dicks, and just by like the thumbnail picture alone. Just the thumbnail picture drew me in. I was like, what the fuck? Right? Because, like, it was impossibly huge fucking black cocks, right? And the production value was so bad. Like, they were fake. They were fake dicks, basically. Massive fucking long things. And when they come, because it was like a cum shot thing, like, it was all... It's just, like, thick milk cream, almost. You could actually see the pipe. Like the pipe where they were pumping it up through. I was just like, what the fuck? Like who watches that and actually thinks it's real? We have taken Objective Butter. I don't know what it was called, but it was literally like, you know what that fucking porn titles are like. No, because I just saw the thumbnail. I was like, what the fuck?
We have lost Objective Duff. We have lost Objective Charlie.
I didn't need to see it! My tiny
desk! Talking about the con. Bronze medal.
We are losing Objective Edward.
Oh, fucking. The mask was on telly yesterday. Jesus Christ. Look at how shit. Like. I mean. Oh, it's aged horrendously bad. I mean, there's still some funny moments, because it obviously it's Jim Carrey, but... Jim Carrey? Hello? Ah, fuck. You little bastard! Why would you go and watch The Walking Dead? Then again. Yeah, same. I feel the same way. I think the prison killed it for me. Woodbury. The whole thing with Woodbury, I was just like, oh, this is bullshit. Yeah, oh my god, the governor. Yeah.
We are losing objective Charlie.
But again, Aaron's a fan of the comics, isn't he? So I should imagine he's got more of a vested interest in it. Come on, Debbie! Let's see what we can see at sea.
We have lost objective Charlie.
He's left the gun out here.
You fucking what, mate?
We have taken objective Charlie.
No, I'll say bloody. What is this? Come on, medic. I don't say bleed. I don't think I've ever said bleeding. I'll tell you how you can tell a north-south divide. Is that when, and Debs will back me up on this, people down here, when they say goodbye, it's ta-da.
I've never heard anybody say that, Jim.
Yeah, it's ta-da. Yeah. Yes, you have,
they
Debs.
They don't say that.
Yes, they do.
They really don't.
They fucking do. Things.
Yeah, ta-ta, maybe.
Yeah, I know. They don't say ta-ra. They say ta-da.
Say ta-da.
Yes, they fucking do, Debs.
I've never heard anybody say ta-da. They say ta-ta, but not ta-da. That's
ta-ta.
What you say when
what,
you do
say
a
goodbye?
Magic trick.
Yes, I know.
Yeah, ta-ta. Yeah.
No one says ta-ta.
Yeah, they do. Nobody says nope. Ta-da. That's a magic trick thing, Jim.
Yes, I know. Yes, I know, Debs. That's why I always find it highly fucking amusing when someone says it instead of ta-ra.
I seriously want you to find somebody that says that. I really do.
Well, I'll find them and bring them to their house so they can say goodbye.
Yeah, because it's ridiculous. I've never heard anybody say that ever.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Pardon me.
Feindlich!
Why did I just suddenly do a fucking bayonet charge? Instead of knifing someone.
We have lost objective Edward.
Not Edward.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
Edwardy Wood, Wood. Oh shit. Still people at E, right hand side, in between the trains. I think they've just been mulched. What's the point different that points difference have to be? I think if we're it's gotta be something like 100. It'd be really unfair if we're like we were losing by 1 point and we got a fucking blimp.
Shit, they were fucking behind me, you fucking bastard! Fucking bastard! That's what they are.
We have lost objective Duff.
Okay, so he didn't set off my mine.
Second dog.
But let's see.
No, they won't. They're never fine.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Fuck's sake. Fucking sniper got me.
We have taken objective Butter.
Cleared out a few of them, actually, though.
Fuck's sake.
A sentry kit is available near your location. Objective Charlie. We have lost Objective Edward. We are losing objective Charlie.
Die Granate! Ich werfe eine Granate!
We have taken objective Apples.
Ah, you fucking bastard! Run outside and there was a gas grenade just where I jumped and it killed me. There's still people all over sea. On the outside towards the back end.
We have taken objective Butter.
Gemma. Gemma. I was gonna spawn on you. And then I couldn't spawn on you.
I'm only doing it for one thing. Ah, my parachute deployed and then didn't deploy. Nice. It made the sound like it kind of unfurled. And then I just kind of plummeted to my death.
Oh my god.
We have lost objective apples. We have lost objective Charlie.
There's quite a few of them. At the old sea.
We are losing objective Butter.
It's an armored car, isn't it?
We have taken objective Edward.
Bail.
Tonight. Oh well.
That's why you ain't got a battle pack.
ain't got a beta pick.
Need to get your butter pack. Your lure pack.
No, I won't have one, I bet. But oh well. I just wanted to try at least one. See? No battle pack for Libby. Oh well. Are we leaving now?
Yep.
Never mind, Debbie just misses out once again. You wanted me to come downstairs?
We was gonna watch Thingy, ain't we?
You wanna watch it downstairs, not upstairs?
No, I can watch it upstairs.
Sorry, it's not in on 55 inches, but you know. Pardon me. I burped. Oh, this is taking too long.
Yeah, I must just quit out. Laters. See you later, bud.